Hello guys, in this tutorial we will control the LED brightness with a potentiometer with the help of a Simulink. So open a Simulink and open a blank model. Then you can open the library browser where you can choose different functions. In the Simulink support package, you have to import two blocks. One is the analog input, the other one is the PWM. Then orient these components in a proper position. Then in the sinks, we need a display to graphically see the values that are being changed. Then in the sources, you will import a gain block. The value for the gain is 1/4. Then connect these blocks together. Here we will change the sample time to 0.1 second. In the next, you will change the pin number to pin number 9. And save the file and give it a proper name. It could be control LED potentiometer. Save it in a location and try to copy the path of that location, so you may drag the MATLAB to that directory. Now we have to run the setup, run on target hardware, prepare to run, and here in the next menu you will choose the board where you want to run the Simulink model. Here you can choose in the pull down menu Arduino Uno and press OK. Now we want our simulation to be for the infinite time. Press INF in the time box and select external in the mod. Now we will make sure the file where the path for the file saved is the same for the MATLAB directory. Now we will run the setup. Now I am rotating the potentiometer and you can observe the values being changed on the display. So this is the way we are getting the values from the potentiometer, and these values are being fed to the PWM block, which receives value from 0 to 255. The next we will deploy it to the hardware. So we can eliminate the need for the MATLAB. Here is a video demo in which I'm trying to rotate the potentiometer, and it is controlling the brightness of the LEDs. It goes from the maximum to the minimum. Thanks for watching. And like or subscribe our channel for more videos about electronics, robotics, sensors and many more.